Today we're looking for wealthy people who have so much and so on. That is what is causing the disaster, my brothers, my sisters. It's really not going to happen twice. When a good person knocks on your door, don't ever let go of that good person. What that means is a brilliant, outstanding individual is coming to propose for your sister or your daughter or your child or whoever it may be. Subhanallah. Don't let them go. If they're good, they were sent by Allah. That is rizq. Don't kick your rizq. Don't kick what Allah has sent to you. Allah will hold you accountable to say, I sent such and such who is a good friend of mine. He could be a friend of Allah. I sent him to your door knocking. You treated him with so much of, disrespect. Subhanallah. What do you want in return? May Allah forgive us. What excuse did you use to say no? Oh, my daughter's still quite young. Yeah, good, good. Did you ask her? If she said no, fair enough. What if she wants to do it?